to crop an image in AudaxCeph, right-click on the image and click Crop Image. In the Crop Image tool, you're able to select portrait or landscape orientations for the crop area, and you can also select different ratios. We'll be using 4:3. On the right side, you can see the preview of the crop, which you can flip and rotate. When you're satisfied with the result, click OK. This will produce the cropped image.